This morning, we're working to find out if Miami-Dade police was able to locate a missing man. According to police, he fell off a personal watercraft last night in the area of 124th Avenue and Northwest 25th Street. Police searched from the air and the water for the man, but so far no word if he has been found.